I'm here at Tidal Wave as we're rocking pink for this month of breast cancer awareness. Just trying to reach out to all the young people, letting them know and be aware about breast cancer. And as we do, I like to give my testimony today. My mom was diagnosed with breast cancer in April with a 12-centimeter lump in her right breast. And as of today, after going through several chemo treatments, she is now lump-free, and the doctor does not think she will have to have surgery anymore.